Oh, it is that time of the day.
Dun, dun, dun.
It's Good Days here, Sunday show, and summer is officially coming to an end, and the kids are heading back to school. But I got good news. Our friend Sandy, the hairstylist, is coming over to show us back to school hair trends for the upcoming semester. My recommendation, bring the mullet back, baby. Straight A's in the front, class clown in the back.
Oh.
Get this. The Roller King Speed Team in Roseville participated in the USA Roller Sports Inline Speed Skating Nationals weeks ago. So we got Deucey boy heading over there to meet him. We're sending Deucey over there because the kid was once the fastest speed skater in all of Northern California.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, not accurate at all, but I guarantee he's going to try to own that title if we know him. Extra Trio Ellis is hitting the stage today. It's a group of three musicians that play the violin, guitar, and guitarone.
Whoa!
And I'm feeling a new song here on our studio today, and they said if I was able to roll my R's, I'd be able to play in the band with them, so I'm playing.
We were impressed by that.
I didn't think I'd do it. And did you know that California is the top producer for peaches in the nation?
Peaches.
So today, we're chatting with the market organizer for the Carmichael Park Farmers Market, where they're all about peaches today. And I actually have a fear of peaches, because one time I saw a documentary where a huge peach barreled into a kid's home, then he actually got stuck in the peach. Then the kid got swarmed by all kinds of ghoulish creatures and human-sized insects. It's actually James the Giant Peach, but, you know, create your own reality, you know. I'm scared.
Oh,
I'm scared.
God.
Good day.
We'll protect you, Dom.
Bless your heart.
Thanks,
we love you.